wall down the inside.
Yeah.
Just give me a sec. No, I was gonna... Ian turned me on to the whole, like, she has pretty much a different feel than every other character in the cast. So I kind of handle it. Because I play, like, sometimes... Well, I guess I wasn't ready. Oh, that grab. You okay in there, Mike?
You just too happy to be there.
Too much Adderall.
What's both?
Dude, that guy though. The sets with Mango, man. This has been a good year.
Nice. Mango's been like sucking
dick. Yeah.
He's
not a
PI in the way or anything.
Yeah, I really like it. What's going on? It seems kind of fun.
Yeah, he just doesn't clean at all.
Well, I mean, he's still playing well.
Fuck you, Randall.
He's not playing, like, at the top level.
Yeah. Honestly, I think, I don't think he's playing as well as he was last year, but I really don't think he's playing that bad. Like, I think, like, CEO, day one, he played like trash when he lost his shroom. But day two, he did not even play bad. Like, he was just playing.
I hate Randall.
Like, he wasn't playing well. Like, right now, I think Armada beats him. I think he could. The games with the Peach would be close, but just because with the counter picks, he wins. Like, because the Peach will sometimes beat the Fox. And so even. But yeah, he just wins the counter pick battle because of that.
I mean, but he still goes Austin.
It's whoever wins the first game.
Yeah.
Trash
the counter.
Yeah, because it's counter.
But Armada does better on the bad matchup.
Yeah. That's pretty much. Like, even on the bad matchup, there's a decent chance to win. Like, that's the thing. So, like, that's going to be really hard for Mango. Against Armada. I think he'll beat Left in general. I think they'll probably have okay sets, but I think in general Mango will beat Left. Like Left even said, that's his hardest part from the base. And then PP is really hard to say anything because he's only been one time. But he looks okay.
I went back and watched it again. It looks like he wins. But at the same time it doesn't always look so good.
Yeah, like, honestly...
And I, like, really... I'm a huge PP fan.
Oh, yeah, I like PP a lot, too. I mean, I also just love the story, the fact that he, like, pretty much got good by just, like, watching it and was himself.
Yeah.
Like, just playing his brother.
The Autos and Clank.
But... Yeah,
well,
so,
I was trying to follow up into
the
ground there, just, like...
I got really cool.
Yeah, he has never done well to Evo, guys.
Yeah. I don't know, it hasn't been going on as long as, like, Apex, you could say, like, Mango has never done well in Apex, because he's just, like, he always underperforms in Apex, but he's only been two for
those.
Well, actually, technically three Evos for Melee. I mean, like, there's been a lot of Evos just for fighting games, since, like, probably...
Wait, there's been three, other than only been two Evos.
Oh, well, no.
Well, back in the day.
Oh, okay.
It was, I thought it was 06 or 07.
I thought you were talking about 07. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
I thought Melee was at more than
that. 2013 was the grand return because the whole donation drive.
Yeah, that was so
cool. Well, I know that it wasn't at Evo for a while, but I thought it was at least for
Oh, yeah.
I went to that first Evo, or the second one, technically, and that was the best time of my life.
Brawl was
a strong
game.
That was the worst though.
With items. So, let's go.
Will. You
wanna
get it?
Okay.
Damn, that's actually the item set.
Oh god, fuck that!
That's Mario. Mario is fair, Jack.
I didn't fare though.
I know. That's why I forced myself to do it.
Hey Ron, do you know another puff besides Sam? Like a scrawny little puff?
A scrawny. Oh, I know. I think I know who you're talking about.
Oh,
did he come to SPSU?
The guy who rages.
He might rage.
Yeah.
He gave me this like whole spiel. He like pre-johned about how sick he was, and then shit on my Cheerios. I was like, fuck you twice, bro.
He lowered your cholesterol. Oh shit, I didn't know how to do that. I guess I need to tell you that.
This
should be a cookie, man.
It's Jigs. Yeah, you have that time.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Actually, you can double stick down. Take it.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Oh my god, I played a
hungry box. Oh yeah, we came to our house.
Oh my god, we went to
Jesus.
I don't know, 32 seconds later, I was like, alright, good game!
For you. Oh, fuck me.
God damn, short pop not happening.
I
don't know what to do after that. Like, I didn't mean to power through you, but even when I do mean to power through somebody.
Like, I mean, we say
Jigglypuff more than once in friendly. They're like, okay?
Yeah, right.
You gonna be okay? Just because, like, it takes so much effort to be in friendly.
Oh yeah, don't bother. Big time was Jigglypuff like 0 to 7. If you're not on Yoshi, it's not fun to find it.
Well, you can hit a crash on
Jigglypuff.
You gotta just go for like that stanky low.
Oh,
yeah.
Now the best tactic is run to one side of the save spots, just stand in laser.
I think it's funny that Mike is the one that he's beating. Did you mash out last time?
Yeah. I've been playing a lot with Ian. He's been kicking the shit out of me.
Glad
the Nair traded.
I was
obvious sarcasm.
I was screwing my head because I have all the things that, all the stuff like that. And like, if you miss something, you want to help cancel, it'll flash.
Yeah, I decided not to waste my second jump. And ended up being the best. Fucking rock transformation came so late.
Shining, it's like, that's the worst possible thing I can do.
I didn't mean to. Just like the first one.
Congrats.
Thank you, man.
I'm starting to save up for them now.
Save up for what, kids?
A break.
Oh, dude, congrats.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, I was really mad that you didn't do that against Mike. Like, you got the needle.
Well, it was, dude, if I didn't do it against Mike, it was just a situation where, like, I felt like I couldn't get there.
No, it's like always guaranteed. Against Daco, at least, because he has the hurt box. So if you get that needle on a jump B and you're falling, you should be able to double jump there. Like, every time. No matter, like, what is it. But it's only if you hit him out of his up B, though. Side B is different because they might be able to side B again depending on this match again.
Oh, I thought I had that.
Oh, you snuck on
it.
You don't know what the C-stick?
No.
I just heard you. You hit the stick twice in a row. I'm like, whoa. Everybody knows what the C-stick. Oh, so happy I'm not from the beach.
Just because of that shit, and it's like, how was I ever supposed to know that that was gonna happen? So that I could DI.
That way, if I do change, I'm like, I'm not, you know, halfway to the pro yet. Actually, strings.
Oh, wow. Is that up? One thing I wish to do, you did something really bad. I think it was something on your shoes. Oh, yes, it was. The hair on the shield was not going to hit me. I like did an aerial or something on your shield. I was not anywhere near out of shield range. And you nared on the shield. Not hit you. Like, you don't understand when you hit the nared shield. You can't just do it for free.
Yeah,
well,
so I
just hit you hard.
I don't fucking know. I don't know what to fucking do anymore.
She's always the one.
Let's go practice X
Once you get one hit, you like, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. That's like the 17th time I've done that shit today. No rousing, just dying.
Oh god,
I
so bad!
Oh, I just can't get the fuck out of here. Almost every single time I hit you up in the air, and fall on top of me, I just up tilt, you just fall on top of it. But again, I should be better out of the shop. She shouldn't be approaching a situation like that.
I was actually decent with my knowledge. And then we'll find the damage, and I'm like, I'm ass.
lost, and I was like, oh, well, now I'm going to suck.
Alright,
so
I
just got mad. We didn't play ball, we didn't play ICS machine craft up. Or I was like,
okay, stop that.
I know.
Don't
I know. Bad habit.
That's like the worst sheet I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah. Sorry. I came from, unfortunately, playing people that were not your level and that's trying to style.
You can do a aerial. At least there. Yeah.
How's
that
week been?
The accidental, I'm bad, but it still somehow works.
Should have done something like that.
Oh god! Why didn't I go on stage?
Do you normally hit in with your needles off stage?
No. It usually. I don't know.
I've noticed that might be a particular position that you're in. I keep spot dodging your grabs, just run up shield.
Oh,
what?
That was
really
fine through the bench.
Yeah,
it's not very bad.
It's a little bit better stuff though, because they like to grab you.
There's me.
Same button with that social shield?
Yes. I feel like it's difficult with one button.
Wait, is this PM or what?
Yeah. This is PM.
Oh, nice jump out, dude.
It's over.
There you go. Nice.
I love you, man. I'm so tired.
God damn it. I don't know when I always do this shit now. Considerably less recently, but still. It's still a big problem.
Man. I kind of stopped doing it as much as I realized while I was doing it. But even after I realized it was too hard.
I don't know. Can you nair out a shield when you're getting shield pressure?
Yeah.
Well, I'm doing it wrong then.
You can nair after the sign.
Nair after shield?
After the sign.
He doesn't let you do what?
He doesn't let me pressure the shield. He can nair out a shield after the first sign. That's what he's supposed to do.
Oh!
That's what he's doing. But he's only like, there's only like a few patterns. So when I'm like this, there's only like three things that I could do on my next aerial. Early aerial, medium aerial, and late aerial. But medium and late aerials get beat out by
what do you mean? Like, when you say early, oh, like, you do your nair at the beginning of your jump phase?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, whatever area, nair or there. You normally want to do nair because deer has so much lag. But it has so much deer stuff. But anyways, that's different. Early area, medium area. You can beat out the last two options, medium and late area. But they're better for me to do because they're, you know, like, in better shield pressure. If I do early area, you get a guaranteed nair and it's less put back.
I'll try it next time. It's like right after the try. Like, I feel like I'm fighting you better, but I'm still like, well, that's not what I
was.
I feel like my tactic against you, like, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I guess, like, I feel like I'm doing a better job of getting grabs and... And like just edge guarding you better than I did like maybe like a couple months ago. Oh, okay. I was expecting an air dodge. But it's like the thing that's really killing me is like when you get a hit, you like wreck my shit.
Yeah. Your DI also looks like too, because I can tell you don't expect me to do certain moves.
Yeah, it's because I don't play any good Falcos, because there's not really any good Falcos around here other than Ian.
Yeah.
And I don't have time, man. Like, I have time enough. I had to take one of my playing days away. So even if we were still doing Monday Night Melee, I probably wouldn't be going to it anymore, because Georgia Tech admitted me into their master's program, and so I'll be doing that shit. And then obviously, like, two kids, you know, I can only commit so much time to Melee anymore. Hey, I love the game. And the community that comes with it.
That's actually not good plan.
Yeah, it's not even just, like, the game.
Oh yeah. Time to sell the upgrade out. Alright, let's give one more play that PM game.
See. Ron wants to play you. What am I supposed to do to DI? Because it feels like I'm holding left or right and I'm doing nothing.
Are you going too late?
I'm holding it like the whole time.
Well, if you're only like early, you go, yeah, you go way farther than you are going. Not to mention, you're not trying to match that chance?
No.
Oh, this shit.
So, I have to hit the C stick and...
No, smash it. You just have to smash it at the frame you get hit. After this match, I feel like. Oh, thank God.
What just happened?
Oh, you're gonna try to shit.
I fucking died there.
I didn't shit out. Yeah, you trace.
Oh, what? So fucking cheated out of all of that shit.
Alright, let me pitch down some
shit. So
basically, like, whatever you can throw alive. Yes. Are y'all playing that mode right now?
What?
Are you playing
that
mode? No, I'm just... That mode is so crazy.
I'm just fucking around with it. Zelda has an infinite movement.
Yeah, up air? I mean, up smash, right?
Yeah.
And Bowser too, kind of, right? That mode is smart. It's like you can do whatever you want on shields.
Yeah, I'm not playing that.
Yeah.
Only Falcon has to.
Yeah, that's what Falcon needs. More tools.
Yeah.
Cancel red.